After the Manny Pacquiao fight, Keith Thurman came off very humble. Now he's saying Manny Pacquiao didn't really beat him. He thought it was a draw. I wonder, does money have anything to do with it? Just watched an interview on TMZ and he says he's eager to get back in the ring. He wants a rematch with Pacquiao. Even though Keith Thurman gave a valiant effort, I had Manny Pacquiao win by 2 rounds, 115 to 112. I just think Manny Pacquiao landed more effective blows. He had Keith Thurman hurt numerous times in that fight. Do I think a rematch can happen? Yeah, it's possible. Unfortunately, it's possible they would make a rematch. I would like to see the fight in the Philippines this time. Since Pacquiao's the champion, he should have a fight in his home country. I can't lie, to me, it was a pretty good fight, but I wonder what Keith Thurman's tactics would be in the rematch. What would he do? I think he's gonna run around the ring and not engage with Pacquiao. He's not exchanged with Pacquiao like he did in the first fight. Thurman also states that he was very impressed with Pacquiao's patience. He doesn't take chances like he did as a young fighter. Thurman said he has no problem doing that fight next. Pacquiao's not expected to fight until 2020. I give Keith Thurman props because he came to fight. It was better than the Mayweather fight, better than the Broner fight. This was a championship fight. I give him that. It was better than those two fights. But if Keith Thurman can get that rematch with Pacquiao, there's a man looking for all the smoke. He goes by the name of Terrence Crawford. Terrence Crawford made a good statement. There's no such thing as across the street. If two fighters want to fight, the promoters can work it out and they should be able to fight. Back in the day, we didn't have a such thing as called across the street. The fights were made. And this is the reason I'm a big fan of Terrence Crawford and Canelo and fighters like that, because they're throwbacks. Yes, they want to make money, but they also want to fight for legacy. Crawford was undisputed champion at 140. Now he wants to be undisputed champion at 147. He knows with that, money will come. Keith Thurman has a chance to do something that his counterparts haven't done. He could go in there and defeat Terrence Crawford. After all, you said he wasn't a true welterweight. Crawford is the true boogeyman of the welterweight division. Even Pacquiao wouldn't take no less than $20 million when he was with Top Rank to fight him. But now I'm going to give Pacquiao a pass because Pacquiao's 40 years old and these other welterweights from the PBC are in their prime. What's next for Pacquiao? It could be a Keith Thurman rematch. Who knows? I heard Danny Garcia, Mikey Garcia's names. From what I'm hearing, he does not want to fight Errol Spence. Should Manny Pacquiao give Keith Thurman a rematch? Or who would you like to see Manny Pacquiao fight? Leave your thoughts and comments below. Jay Beezy, subscribe to the channel. I'm out.